Who told you I was hot today? Chips, don't give me that shit. I want my
I've been watching you all night.
Don't give me that shit. I want my money.
The battle for the fucking chips.
Please, Joel, I didn't steal anything from you.
Get lost, Ginger.
Get lost!
Yes.
Get lost?
Yes.
Well, how about that? Come on!
What a move. I fell in love right there. But in Vegas, for a girl like Ginger, love costs money.
What's different about her? I don't really know.
I'm gonna go powder my nose.
No matter how I try, I just can't make her cry.
Ginger's mission in life was money.
Let me get that.
Okay, thank you for asking.
She was a queen around the casino. She brought in high rollers and helped them spread around a lot of money.
Hello.
Hey, Ginger, how you doing?
Great, and I have something for you. You got me covered?
And for you,
you
there.
Do. Thank you very much.
Take care of yourself.
Got some lucky pills for you, Annie.
Oh, yeah?
Who didn't want Ginger? She was one of the best known, best liked, and most respected hustlers in town. Smart hustlers like her could keep a guy awake for 2 or 3 days before sending him home broke to the little woman and his bank examiners. Any change?
Oh, I had a few games on the way back.
But that was all bullshit. She just pocketed the cash.